up, guys? So Grayson just got back from Florida. How was the trip?
It was pretty good.
He literally just got back like an hour ago. Not even that, probably. Yeah.
A little sunburned.
Yeah. So,
just my face, just my chest.
Met him here at the gym. Nut was getting shredded in Florida. So we're going to do some back now. This is Thursday night, the night after I posted that last video. Like, the last video was on Wednesday night. This is Thursday. So we're going to hit some back. I'm going to probably do some biceps. And then me and Grayson are going to do some calves.
You too, Grayson, Beeney, right here.
Grayson's warming up. I've used this machine once and I really like it, even though, like, you guys know my back's pretty messed up. It just gets, like, numb whenever I work out. And that's going to take the pump cover off at some point. Right? What? No pretty. I was gonna bring you packets, but I wasn't planning on us lifting.
I can already feel it. You feel it already? I can feel it already.
Yeah.
Do you want to do a superset with this? Like where you put your foot on the bench and...
Like lawnmower?
Yeah, lawnmower.
You thought you guys were strong? That's why I called them actually
lawnmowers. Nah, no. Never called them lawnmowers. I just called them just dumbbell row. Yeah. You want me to go get the dumbbell?
Yeah.
I'll just get it after this.
Alright.
Just so I can record the set.
What are you gonna get?
What, the dumbbell? Oh, what weight? Probably warm up with like 40s and then we'll do like 65s. But we're just gonna do them fast. We're not really gonna hold it just cause I can't squeeze. I don't know. I think I got a pinched nerve, but I'm not going to the doctor. Even though parents, Haley told me, go to the doctor.
When did you figure that out?
2 months ago. I stopped training back for like a month and a half. If you watch the videos, I told everybody.
I did watch the video. Alright, we're gonna do sets of 30, so we're gonna do 10 here, 10 here, 10 more. And then we're gonna do something else. We're gonna do 3 sets of this.
Hold on, wrong.
Not heavy weight either.
What?
Not heavy weight.
What's this? Alright, just whatever it's at. So he's doing 30 reps, as he said. You guys want a Grayson first point of view to see what he's looking at? So we're going forward slow and then squeezing back hard?
Yeah.
All right. Good. I can't hold it. I can't really hold or do partials with the back. Not an excuse, but it is an excuse. So let's go, Grayson. Bro, you. Well, in the video, you're like, we're doing it this way. But off video, you're like, we're doing it this way. Do it this way. Do it this way. Because you haven't done reverse yet. I'm sorry, Brooks, in advance for how fast I'm going to go with these reps. I'd say Sam, but I don't care about Sam, so. Sorry, Brooks.
Go down to the 70. Go to the 70. cuss. Yeah, go to 70. Yeah, just whenever you're done here. We'll do it on the 70, not the 80. Yeah, I started to feel them last week. About drop the camera. I said about drop the camera. Yeah, it was tough.
Drop my phone so much.
Easy there. Don't get too confident. It's going to catch up to you.
Only eight, bro.
It doesn't work.
Bird's eye point of view. Who's Tanner?
What?
Who's Tanner?
Probably you.
No, I'm just kidding. I'm just red. Sit on this pole. I'm gonna sit on it. It's gonna go deep. Oh shit, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Yeah, I'm gonna fat tight asshole.
My glasses.
YouTube Grayson Beeney right here. Hi, babe.
I sneeze really loud. Grayson's warming up right now, and fortunately, and it makes me mad to see how far his range of motion is. I can't even get like half of that, bro. My left shoulder is just—it's just a little restricted with some with screws in my shoulder, and then my right arm just not flexible in general.
Working out them delts.
Yeah.
the rear delts or mid?
Rear delts.
What else are they back there?
I don't reckon.
Huh?
I don't reckon.
You don't reckon what?
I don't know.
All right, guys, I'm just trying this real quick. So Grayson's about to do some, we're about to do rows. We switched it up. We're not going to do those anymore. So we're going to do this instead. Do you guys see? I got the ultra wide point five. What are you doing, bro? This is way too wide. Let's go, Grayson. Dude, wait, hold on. My camera, see where it's facing? Look, it's picking up those over there.
Sheesh. Wish my drone did that.
What?
I wish my drone did that.
Hey, yo. Hey, yo.
As with like half my exercises, I got my table glasses off because I fell off. What did you even do to it? Actually,
you need to get them shit size to your head. Or just get them straps that go around your head.
I had those for football and middle school.
God, I'm tired. Come on, Leonel. Push. Alberto. Push, Alberto. Push. Hell no. Big meat over there.
He thinks he's so cool because he can do a lot of weight.
Big meat,
I guess.
Ass walking over there. Chilling.
Alright, I didn't record any more sets, but we're done lifting. Now I'm just going to do some cardio for like 10-15 minutes. I did 15 minutes this morning. Grayson's doing some other stuff real quick while I do this. So yeah, I'll record once I'm done. Alright guys, we just got done at the gym. Grayson's heading back to the crib. I'm heading back to mine.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, I can't stay at Grayson's tonight because
he
just got back from Florida. He's got to unpack.
Yeah.
Which has nothing to do with me staying there or just sleeping on the couch.
Just trying to relax a little bit. But no.
With no YouTube.
With no Leonel's there. Yeah. Alberto, Ash.
Alright, see you later, Grayson.
See you, Wayne. Have drive safe. Have
see,
a good night.
See you, Grayson. See you tomorrow when we deadlift, when we do legs.
Yeah. We'll still get in my system.
Yeah. Boy, what do you think it's gonna go?
Open the door, fucking car pulls up, park.
Take it right now.
That's fucking ass.
Take it right now. Are you going to? Alright guys, it's literally the next day from the last few clips of us doing back.
We're both still in the same outfits.
I actually took a shower though. I just have the same sweatshirt on. I didn't even wear my sweatshirt when I left today. I took a shower today, so you're not gonna dry skip it with no water, are you?
Yep.
Worst case scenario, you want the water.
Yep.
Dude, you're not gonna be able to swallow it. It's lemonade.
Look, what's going on?
No, do it right here.
No, let's go inside and do it.
Where at?
I need to finish.
Bro, where at? No, just do it right here. Just do it right here. I'm not taking it in.
Fat dry scoops?
Don't spit it in here. Make sure you spit it out. Just do it, bro. Right. Right now.
Cut. Act like we're fat dry scoops.
Try to saw. Don't spit it in here. Don't spit it in here. Don't. I literally spit it all over because he did a stupid. Guys, I'm deadlifting. I'm doing legs. Grayson's doing chest, shoulders, and I don't know what else. He's got them doing 225 next to 275. I don't know what yet. Whatever you think we
should do. You know what we should do for? We should create this merch and our same could be the only way to go.
The only way is up?
Yeah, the only way is up. Like, that's the only way, like, just to keep climbing. The only way is up.
That's heat.
Alright, so I'm done with leg extensions. I did a couple more sets. I also did that leg press thing, like the vertical or whatever you want to call it, where you just push out, or horizontal, whatever, I don't know. Linear, I don't know. But I just got done doing that. Sorry, I'm out of breath. Now I'm doing a couple quick sets of RDLs, cardio, and then I'm done. I don't know what Grayson's got left, so that's all I got left. Alright guys, I just did some cardio after I did those RDLs, which I didn't record. Me and Grayson are eating Chipotle right now.
Second time, yeah.
I ate lunch like 5 hours ago, and then I ate dinner like 5 hours. Not even 5 hours, like four. But yeah, so I'm gonna dig in real quick, get some grub, we'll go home. I'm gonna stream. I'm gonna stream Fortnite tonight.
Probably not.
Nah, we gonna play though? Nah. Alright. Alright, we just got done at Walmart. Grayson's got some milk. Mm-hmm. So we have some protein shakes for the next day. I might stay at his house again tomorrow night.
Hopefully.
YouTube Grayson Beeney.
Right there, or right there in the public text, or right here, I don't know, one of the two, or up here, fuck that, or up here, or just right there, I don't know.
So now we're going back home, and what are we going to do?
We're going to go, probably play some GTA.
GTA? Not the new Fortnite season? Bro, it just came out. We all know Trey's playing it, right?
Yeah, Trey Miracle.
Yeah, isn't it Trey's birthday?
Yeah, yesterday.
Yesterday?
Oh, yeah. Or is it today?
I don't know. He's got a party on Sunday.
Yeah, we're going to that.
Me, Grayson, Wyatt, Connor, Gavin,
Ty,
Carson Leiden, Big Mank, like 20 other people. Trey's having this big like birthday bash because he's turning 18. So, yeah, look forward to that vlog next Wednesday, just that big birthday bash for Trey. So yeah, stay tuned for that. So say sup to Grayson. All right guys, I just got to this gym with Haley. This is the one me, Gavin, and Grayson lived with at a month or two ago probably. Pretty nice, like I said, the lighting's great. The machines, it's just really sleek and clean. A lot nicer than the one that I lived at. I just love this gym. I wish it was like the one I lived at in my town was set up like this. I'm not gonna record our workout, but I'll catch up with you guys after. All right guys, I'm about to incline bench with the Smith machine. I've actually never used a Smith machine. I tried it once on squat, literally it was just the bar, just to see what it felt like. And I used to think they're stupid, but I might record one set or so. Haley is squatting. Like I said, yeah, guys, it's great in here. Everything, I really like this gym, so. guys over there. I got my tripod stand up. I can obviously shrink it and stuff, but. Alright, guys, Haley's going now.
So I did 185, so the 45 and 25. I barely could do it for 8 for my first set, so I went down to the 10s. So I'm gonna do it with the 10s for 2 sets of 8 to 10. See how it feels. It's a lot harder than normal bench jumps, or just even normal incline. I normally do like 155, so around this.
Sorry guys that there wasn't much other than just lifting in that video, but the video this Wednesday should be pretty good. Hopefully it might be just lifting again, but on the weekends I'm going to be trying to get like a normal vlog in from now on Sunday, and then Wednesday I'll just be like a lifting video. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more content coming twice a week.
All right guys, that's the end of this video. See you in the next one. Peace.